is it?
Hi.
I'm sorry. What happened?
Nothing.
Oh, Sally.
Sally. It's all right. It's all right.
I'll never forget this, Liza. As soon as I get a job, I'll start sending you something.
When are you leaving?
Tomorrow. My dad and Lonnie are going to Reno. And I'll leave while they're gone.
Are you sure that's the best way?
Oh, Liza, they're so scared. They'd never let me go. Stay for a while. Just stay till I finish packing.
Get some rest. I'll be back about 6.
It's so hard to know what to take. I might be better off not taking anything, just starting fresh. But if I didn't have something with me, just to remember Dan and Melanie by, I'd feel like all these years never happened. I'm not going to live in the past, though. I'm really not. I'm going to find a new job and get some new friends. I think I'll join a church right off. I think that'll help.
Where did Melanie get these?
Oh, I don't know. She was always one for collecting things. She'd say she found that in her secret place. When they found her, she had this one tucked inside her sweater. It's a part of an old geisha doll.
How did it get broken?
Oh, I suppose, she tried to fight with whoever it was.
Sally, I know where Melanie found these dolls. They used to be mine.
Hey, we still got time to run out to Dodge Junction, get some barbecue.
Not tonight, Junior.
How come you never give me a tumble?
Well, I don't think I could ever get rid of the picture of you coming in here asking for penny candy in your rompers.
You bug me, Sharon. Well, I guess I'll have to just shake the tree a little bit.
Woohoo! Good luck. Hello there.
Oh, hi. I'm Liza Crocker's husband.
Wouldn't mind shutting that door, would you?
Oh, sorry. Have you seen her by any chance?
She went by here about a half hour ago.
What direction?
That way. She went to lodge, I figure.
Oh, thank you. Thank you very much.
I was looking for my suitcase. I left something in it.
Your suitcase? Down here? What have you got there? You afraid of me?
Justin! Melanie?
Liza, why didn't you just give me that thing? Just give it to me and then go away and forget you ever saw it.
Why did you do it?
Liza, why didn't you just give it to me? Didn't you hear me? I said you could go away.
Justin!
All right. I'll go away. I won't come back.
Please,
Justin, I'll go away. I'll go away. I won't tell anybody.